I wish I know. Here it is, God. Here's my worship, say, here's my
worship.
Here it is, God.
All of my worship.
Here I am, here I am, here I am.
Worship.
I'll lay it all down again.
All of my worship.
All of my strength and my will, I lay it down. Provide a sacrifice.
All of my worship.
You provide the fire, God.
Worship.
All of my.
All of my worship.
And I will. And I will not
be silent. I will always worship you.
Until my dying day is long. Desires, oh God, all of my worship. Here's my finances, give it all of my worship. Here's my heart, all of my worship. Here's my soul, all of my worship. Here's my strength, oh God, all of my worship. We lay it down again.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
I'm gonna tell you. tell you why I know you can. Bible says, I place before you life and death.
Yeah.
You can choose death, or you can choose life. The choice is yours. God knows the choice is yours. So the devil knows the choice is yours. So his tactic is to make you feel like you're hopeless. His tactic is to make you feel like you have no choice, like it's just that burden, that thorn, that you have a choice. And I admonish you tonight. I beg you to not come here singing to God all night. Worshiping God all night, and don't leave him a sacrifice. I beg you not to be in this room full of worshipers and come to a campfire and not put nothing in it. So in this moment, if you can lift your hands, you can come to the altar, but God is here. The fire of the Lord is here. The all-consuming fire was here before we got here. He was here before we got here. He's going to be here when we leave. So I beg you to maximize this moment tonight, all over this house. This includes the people who are still thinking about it. This includes the people that can't even figure out what it is to lay down. Yes. Don't you worry about it. Just come to God. He'll do it.
Yes.
He will do it. Not only is he able, but he's willing. So whatever that posture looks like for you, okay? So this is a welcome. If that's here, please come here. Come here, right here. If it's somebody you know that can pray and agree with you, go to them. If it's sitting down in your seat or if it's kneeling, I wanna open up the floor for God here. You know, I've learned how to get out of God's way. We've been singing all night, but now it's a God job. It's on you. So as we play, oh yeah.